Look, every comedian has a horror story of a comedy show gone very bad. It's not this. This is cool. My horror story is a little unique because it went very viral. Okay, what happened was I was doing a comedy show in New Jersey, which don't. I don't know if any of you guys are from New Jersey, but New Jersey's, it's a weird place. It's the only place I've ever been where you can buy a gun, but you can't turn left.